Tonight, for the first time, we're hearing from a man who witnessed a vicious attack. He says he was attacked, too. Now, we want to warn you, some of the video and descriptions are pretty graphic. News 5's Brian Hamrick has the story new at 6. Brian?
Yeah, well, Eugene Dace is behind bars here at the Justice Center, accused of stabbing out the eyes of another man. And we found this isn't his first attack.
In the silence of this room, walls still spattered with blood, can talk.
It was a terrible thing, man.
Telling a story of a violent struggle with a disturbing ending.
It's horrific. I still see it now.
Andre Orso lives here and will never forget how he found his friend and housemate, both eyes stabbed out. Police say one with a steak knife, the other with a TV antenna, stuck so deep it caused brain damage.
One eye looked like it was missing, but one eye was laying on his nose.
The victim is Robert Sanford, known as Billy Bob to his friends, the man accused of attacking him.
How about I just make guilt right now?
Eugene Dace. After being arrested, he was taken to court. That wasn't unusual. This exchange with the judge was.
Think this is funny?
Yes, I really do.
Do you?
Yes.
His bizarre demeanor had his attorney asking for an immediate psychological evaluation. Dace's family members tell us he's mentally ill, suffering from bipolar disorder and alcohol problems. And we've found he's been violent before.
Next thing I know, I'm waking up. He's on top of me, punching me in the face.
Brandon Maringer says he was the victim of an attack by Dace.
I finally get him backed off. I told him that I'm grabbing my stuff and I'm leaving. At that point, I reached down to grab my clothes. He kicked me in the face, broke my nose.
And we went through court documents. There were plenty of other people who had been attacked by Dace as well. Meanwhile, Robert Sanford is listed at last check in critical condition. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.